Today we are going to go out in the field and identify some blackberry fruit disorders. Before we do that, we need to discuss what makes up a blackberry fruit. A blackberry is comprised of 75 to 85 small druplets. Most blackberry disorders affect the druplets in some way that the overall result is an unappealing or unedible fruit. Okay, let's go out and see what disorders we can find in the field today. Here we see young red fruit that is developing. Some of the fruit only has a few druplets and will not form a good berry. Druplet formation is dependent on pollination. Berries that have poor druplet formation are common following cool, cloudy, or wet conditions during flowering, because bees are less active in these conditions. It is important to note that poor druplet formation can also be caused by viruses. Once pollination has happened and the fruit is set, it slowly develops from green to red to black. The formation of druplets that turn white is generally associated with a drop in humidity and an increase in temperature. As this happens, there is less moisture in the air to deflect solar radiation from directly contacting the berries. This increased solar radiation is blamed on individual or groups of druplets turning first white and then later brown in color. This disorder is often a problem early on in the season and may lessen as the season progresses. Apache is a variety that is very prone to white druplet disorder. Another disorder where the druplets turn color is red cell reversion or red druplet disorder. This disorder cannot be detected in the field. Berries that are fully black are harvested, and then some druplets will revert back to a red color upon cooling. This phenomenon is believed to be associated with high berry temperatures at harvest. However, it is only recently being better understood, and the exact chemical reaction is still not fully known. If you have ever noticed a soft druplet or berry that is leaking in the field, spotted wing Drosophila may be the culprit. These fruit flies are not native to the United States and are a relatively new pest. The female flies lay eggs in ripening fruit, which then develop into a larvae. Consumers and grocery stores have zero tolerance for these larvae in fruit. Finally, if you see brown, crumbly, shrunken druplets, these are a sign of anthracnose, which is a fungal disease that also causes silvery lesions on the floricanes. Prevention of anthracnose is key and is generally done with a lime sulfur spray during winter dormancy.